Hell of an office one.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny.
You can leave any time. Must they rush?
Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we? Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is a stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Arzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm going to get all these groups to sign up to Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, fa!
Yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla. You are.
You're not listening.
Translate one.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of true Yaren she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants, but she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See. Do you want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit my pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
It's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
can't take you in this thing, amigo.
Especially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outside.
Ah!
Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry. Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
Solver, baby. You can scrap that for parts. You bought the armor.
Those giant state-sanctioned history books that hold all of Castillo's lies?
Hollow out those pages, and you can sneak a gun into a government office.
Thank you.
This place is colorful. Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No, Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. You just come here. And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad!
That's a big name to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's what he's rewarded, reward! Philip Magic, baby.
Want us to help you, Berta? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great! Take me to him!
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
Yeah. See the... Chorizo, come on, let's go back. Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. You tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero, Cola.
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner party, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet, hero. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Golly once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
I better watch myself.
Noches que pasan son eternas. Tengo enfermo por amor el corazón. Thank you.
truest of Yarens. There is nothing to fear.
Coño. This Espada isn't fucking around. Shit, another one. Sword? They should call her the Blade.
And in terms of foreign investment, nothing.
I see a man. Binga. Blood. She's fucking good.
Nobody believed. But I never doubted our abilities because two Yarns had the strength and ambition to see my vision.
Dale.
To rebuild paradise.
What the fuck is happening up there?
No, I'm not. I'm afraid of our land being poisoned and our families being worked until their fingers bleed.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
Fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Wapo!
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay. Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military
Empire's going to be on our ass.
Thank you.
Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Keep up and stay close, okay? Let's ride.
Come on.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Let's go.
Pretty good, no?
Let's go.
Okay, think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon Repegue.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now Papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to talk Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the other Splatasen. Maybe he'll like you.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner. Eso, eso.
papá.
¡Esa jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones!
¡Dale, dale, dale! ¡Oh!
Vamos,
vamos. Okay.
Who were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is.
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny, from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, 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 leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us?
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero.
Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
What did that asshole do now?
Night watch.
Erast Van Doren, the famous Russian detective in Boris Akunin's novels? Konyo, Danny, his books are in 35 languages.
Forget it. But he comes an
got
hour
a mystery
later.
For you.
Doesn't give a
sure.
Shit if I
what happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark.
We've been missing
gets
food.
Weirder, too.
Even though it all gets
I picked up Russian radio transmissions.
Looks
like Yara's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's why I'm calling you, Erast Van Doren.
Yeah, yeah. I'm on the case. Hello?
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait, 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 wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Rambo. First blood, right?
I knew it. It's really you.
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Perfect. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. What? Take care of yourself.
No. I want big beans, compadre. I want a disco. I want a pool. I want a wet farm. Bring me a
oye, guerrilla.
I made a Philly money.
You're a new face.
Pase.
Shit. I like your style, Geri.
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now, I'm cool to sell you whatever, but Yara's got a big problem we can't ignore. Something bad is on the market. Castillo's lieutenants have developed some deadly new weapons, and I know where they are. We go in, steal that shit, and get the hell out. Gear up, pick a location, and I'll get you there in my cab, Geria. I'm Lola, a.k.a. God. I'm Lola.
Coño, esta guerrilla.
Got a bad deal. Libertad, Libertad.
Coño, esta guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito. Feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to us. Soon, right, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's bandidos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
Oi, que bola, papacito!